A troubling comment by an Edison Middle School student about a gun turned out to be a hoax, but not before authorities did a search to see if the comment was true. A fellow student reported the comment. Eventually, the student who supposedly made it admitted there was no gun. Edison's principal then issued a statement that student and staff safety is the school's highest priority. Students are always encouraged when they see or hear something to say something.